AI droid.
Attention!
extract the missing CIA agent. The target was laying low with the friendly Mujahideen during the vocal cord parasites incident. The man headed back to OKB-0 after the Soviets recaptured it. Check the target's VI on your iDroid. Of the enemy. Mission complete, boss. Mission complete, and how? Disable the Soviets' reinforcement system by putting a hole in their base-to-base comms network. Head for the Eastern Communications Post and destroy its comms equipment. First, use the binoculars to locate the communications equipment at the facility. Your objective is to eliminate as many enemy combat vehicles as you can. For this mission, we're backup for the guerrillas' offensive. That means our mission isn't over until theirs is. Keep an eye on the remaining time. Also, bear in mind that you'll fail the mission if you don't take out a single vehicle. As for payment, the more vehicles, the bigger our paycheck. So give them a real fireworks show. Your objective is to eliminate as many enemy combat vehicles as you can. For this mission, we're backup for the guerrillas' offensive. That means our mission isn't over until theirs is. Keep an eye on the remaining time. Also, bear in mind that you'll fail the mission if you don't take out a single vehicle. As for payment, the more vehicles, the bigger our paycheck. So give them a real fireworks show. Check the target's locations on your map. Once you've spotted incoming reinforcements, their location will be added to your iDroid 2.
Be careful down there, boss!
Team. The targets are now on the move. I've sent their predicted route to your iDroid. Check your map.
She don't like slavery. She won't sit and beg. When we talk lonely, she's near to bed. What set you free? What brought you to me, babe? What set you free? I need you here.
Target's predicted route. You could either move ahead and cut it off, or attack it from behind. shut down the enemy mechanized unit's force strength. Boss, we have information on new targets. Check your iDroid for their predicted route. Research has been stolen. The research materials have been packed into two containers and hidden in the jungle southwest of the mansion. Enemy extraction choppers will be there any minute. You have to find and retrieve those containers before they arrive. That area is being guarded by zero-risk security, and their client is XOF. If the choppers make off with the containers, that research will end up in Cypher's hands. That cannot be allowed to happen. One other thing, boss. We need a cargo-capable Fulton extraction device to recover the containers. Use your iDroid to order its development and have it dropped in.
Be careful down there, boss!
Boss, looks like they're stepping up security around the targets. Watch yourself. Guards, they must know where the containers are. If you can just squeeze it out of them. Visibility in the jungle isn't great. Watch out. You could run into the enemy at any time.
Branches become one with the forest. The forest is aware of the enemy's noise. You must be too.
Target extraction confirmed. That leaves one target to go. Take care of the next one. Boss, our early warning radar just picked up the enemy choppers. We'll keep you informed of their ETA. Hurry up and extract a target.
You can't go firing on the XOF choppers. If we attack XOF now, it'll be a declaration of war against Cypher itself. That time will come, but it's not now.
Extraction confirmed. We've avoided the worst possible outcome. Exfiltrate the area. Go ahead and call the chopper. You can also exfiltrate the mission area by leg. Mission complete, and how? Boss. Contract comes from the People's Movement for the Liberation of Angola, also known as the MPLA. The PF at Ditati Abandoned Village has been supplied with Walker gears. Your job is to eliminate them all. Destroy them, extract them, whatever you see fit. This just might get us close to the Walker gear supplier, Cypher. Good luck, boss. Nice work. Keep it up.
have been deployed to that outpost. Find and eliminate all of them. Sign of the enemy. Mission complete, boss. Amazing. Mission complete. Objective is to steal an entire truck from a PF convoy. We don't have a fix on the truck we want, but the intel team has spotted the unit that's been tasked with escorting it. They're stationed at the guard post to the north of Nova Braga Airport on the Savannah. The rendezvous with our target will be any time now. Start by heading to that guard post. Then follow the escort unit. It should lead you right to the target truck. Boss, extract them from the mission area. You can check the target details on your iDroid.
Thank you.
Retrieve the film canister our informant hid in Spoodmate Keep before he died. It contains vital information on Skullface's plan. For now, our only clue is the garbled photograph the informant tried to send us before the end. We're working on analyzing the data, but there's no time to wait. A KGB Spetsnaz squad is after the target as well. Boss, go to Spoodmate Keep and use the VI to lead you to where the film canister is hidden. It's paramount you retrieve the target before the enemy does.
Roger.
Engineer is being held prisoner at the Wat-Sin barracks. You need to find him and get him out. He tried to defect from the base camp up north, but it didn't work out. Now they're holding him at Wat-Sin. He's offered his technical skills to us as long as we can guarantee his safety. You have to extract the target.
Target just happens to be the man who developed your prosthetic hand, and he's the only one capable of maintaining it. If we bring him in, I'm sure he'll be able to modify it in all kinds of ways as well.
Be careful down there, boss!
That's the Wat-Sin barracks. The target is somewhere inside that outpost. The Soviets consider him a traitor now, so he'll be treated like any other prisoner.
Good.
subject is in.
Boss, you've entered a building. Always keep an escape route in mind when you head indoors. If you get surrounded, you'll have nowhere to run. Away. Tell stories about this one, boss. Boss, you okay? Could it be that sniper? Quiet.
Quiet. Our silent assassin. Where's the sniping point? Sniper just disappeared. Zero visibility. If you can't mark him, you don't stand a chance. Stay sharp.
Thank you. has to be one of the skulls. Now move in and finish your boss. She's working for Cypher.
Quiet is a valuable source of information, boss. There's no need to kill her. Think carefully. It's your decision.
The female sniper. Quiet.
She's one of the skulls. Hurry up and kill her.
No. Killing her would be a waste. Bring her back here.
Boss.
Boss.
Boss, you're not thinking of bringing her back here, are you? She works for Cypher. We don't even know the extent of her abilities. She is not setting foot on this base.
Good word, boss. Can't believe you took her down alive. Now bring her back here. Let's find out what she really is.
This is too dangerous. Kill her. Don't bring her to our home.
This is the boss's decision.
The big one!
I'll send the extraction chopper.
Boss, you know I've always got your back. Boss, no.
Gaining altitude.
Thank you.